13 January 2024. Welcome all friends in the Dhamma. The purpose of practicing Samatha and Vipassana. Samatha, to calm down your mind. Vipassana, wake up and see yourself. Okay? Now I just give you simple technique. Smile, you get both calmness and insight. Because when you smile, thought gone away. When you smile, you got joy, happiness. You smile. Got more consciousness. You smile, you got more awareness and consciousness, see yourself. Okay? Today, we just develop smiling on your face and in your heart together. Doesn't matter in your heart. Have a good smile or maybe difficult to smile. But today, we learn to smile from our face. And if you can, from your heart together. Smile on your face, you will more consciousness on your face and more relax the whole body. Smile from your heart, you will be more consciousness on inside your heart. Okay? With letting go, all desire, attachment, anger, and suffering release. So you can do both in daily life, smile, and come here practicing meditation at the temple, smile. You don't have to learn a lot. If you can smile, you go to your spiritual or clear mind or clear consciousness. Smile and develop wisdom to see what you got, what happening to you, and what is the result from smiling. So now this session only smile. Smile, you got consciousness, wake up from smiling face. Smile and relax together. Smile and relax, you got more consciousness over your face and over the whole body. Smile and relax more and more, and see by your wisdom, develop wisdom together. See the result of your practicing smile. You got calmness. You got knowing, you got seeing, you got more consciousness wake up. Now what is mind? And what you got more? Just see what happening by your wisdom. You feel good, you're breathing really nice and natural when you smile. Smile, you're not lost in thought. So, smile, you got samatha and vipassana together. When you smile on your face, you feel more consciousness in front, okay? The Buddha say, sit upright, mindfulness in front, but you sit upright and concentration on your breathing without mindfulness in front because you're not smile. Okay? Smile, you got mindfulness in front. Mindfulness, awareness, and consciousness in front. And then it go by itself. You don't have to practice. Your consciousness will know the way when you smile, the way to calmness the way to develop wisdom, the way to enlightenment. You can open eye or closing eye, just smiling. Smiling more and more, you get consciousness, you get calmness, you get vipassana. See what happened by your wisdom. Develop wisdom together to see the result of smile meditation practicing, okay? The result. Smile, use, send this bodily action, movement. It got sensing. It got sensing, sensing, arising, disappearing, bodily movement, rising, falling of the whole body. When you got breathing in and out, it got chest and muscle rising, falling, very calm and natural. Calm and comfortable. Okay? When you close your eye, smile, just smile only. You got awareness, you got mindfulness, you got calmness, you got vipassana. But it not happen immediately. It got gradually more and more calmness, gradual development of calmness more and more, and inside more and more, smile. Just see by your wisdom, how good calmness you got, how good mindfulness you got with smile. See by your wisdom. Smile, you got consciousness. Wake up in front of your smiling face and expanding more if you relax the whole body. And more relax and smile, it become sensing. It got knowing and seeing, or one word, sensing. Sensing how doing, how feeling. It got sensing. In daily life, even you look at people, if you smile, your mind not go out. Your mind not traveling out. If you not smile, you look at people, your mind go out, expect something, want something, or satisfaction or dissatisfaction happen there. If you smile, no satisfaction, no dissatisfaction, because you all well done already. You are good already. You don't need anything. Okay? You got spiritual wellness already when you smile. Spiritual wellness. Then you don't need anything. Okay? Okay? Smile, you can feel nice and natural breathing. Smile, you get awareness of this body, got movement, rising, falling. To breathe in and out, it got chest and muscle and abdomen rising and falling. You can rely. And then you can recognize, wow, this is not you, not your, okay? It's impermanent, it's suffering. And non-self, you can rely, okay? Before you cannot realize, behind the scene, it got movement. It got rising, falling. You only see beautiful, dress well, but behind the scene, not beautiful, okay? Yeah. Smile, you can see something behind the scene, okay? You can see body in the body, sensation in sensation, mind in the mind, Dhamma quality in the Dhamma quality. There is something behind the scene. Outside, it show you permanent, but actually inside, always, every moment, impermanent, suffering and non-self. But outside, you try to make it permanent, okay? Try to make it handsome and beautiful. But inside, you not rely, it got tired, okay? It got disturbed. It got satisfaction. It got dissatisfaction inside. If you smile, you can rely on this thing, okay? Because when you smile, it open up my consciousness, subconsciousness open up. You can see something in subconsciousness, smile. Smile, you know how to walk on this path. You don't have to read any book, okay? You read yourself. How it's coming up, how it's happening, and why it's happening. You learn dependent origination from smiling. Because there is this, there is that, there is that, there is this, there is this, there is that. Oh, you learn a lot of things. So develop wisdom together when you smile. Smile, you get your spiritual. Wake up as your teacher. I am only guide. I'm only mentor. I'm only mentor. Okay. Guiding you. Okay. Tutor or mentor. But your real teacher is your smile, your spiritual, your spirituality that fulfill with joy and happiness, that is your teacher, okay? So wake up your teacher with smile, okay? See what you see, know what you saw. With smile, you know the full foundation. See the body foundation. Body sensation, mind and mind object. And you see this body into four elements and five aggregates. Smile. Smile, you got Dhamma eye, finally, okay? Practicing whatever samatha or vipassana and not smile maybe 7 years or more than 7 years. You not practice anything, you smile the whole day, all day. People speak bad to you, you smile, okay? Don't worry anything, smile. You let go all day. And if possible, okay? All, not all night, but before you sleep, okay? we cannot smile during sleep. Okay. So then more smile, you got more consciousness. More consciousness, more letting go. Smile, you can let go easily. Whatever happening. And now when you got smiling, you got consciousness, you got jhana wake up. Okay? Jhana seeing nama rupa. And just smile, close your eye and smile. You got seeing, you got knowing. More seeing, more knowing. Then more knowledge. More knowledge, more jhana. Smile, you see the way it is, how breathing. It got rising, falling up chest, muscle, and the whole body rising, falling, smile. Smile, you got nice and natural breathing, long and deep, if you smile. If you not smile, breathing short and rough and not nice, breathing very rough. When you smile, you let go everything, you breathing through the whole body inside. Even closing eye, just smile on your face. And if you can, smile in your heart as well. When you got smile, you got awareness, okay? Natural awareness. Awareness with consciousness. More awareness, more consciousness. Open eye again and smile. Open eye. Even you look at me, smile together. Okay? Look at people, smile together. Good thing will come to your life with smile. You got good health more and more if you got smile. Okay? One practice, smile, and then your heart got gladness. The point is how to develop your heart good with gladness. How? Smile. Talk to people, smile. Do any job, smile. Okay, smile, then you got opening awareness and with consciousness more and more. Smile, you got more wisdom because you got more consciousness. Smile, you can realize even subtle breathing. No smile, you have to focus your breathing. But if smile, you can rely even subtle breathing without concentration. It becomes self-realization and self-awareness. Okay? Smile. Practice smiling in all activity. Talk to people. Okay? Stay home with your family. Smile. Come to temple, smile. Practice meditation, smile. And now even you close your eye, smile first. Then you know how to to wake up inside with calmness and wisdom. Smile first. Relaxing and smile, that's very simple practice. Opening eye, also relaxing and smile. You don't need to learn too much. Relaxing and smile, then consciousness wake up more and more with clear knowing and seeing. With seeing the Four Noble Truths, the suffering and the cause of suffering. Smile, you see the cause of suffering. And see the end of suffering and see the way to the end of suffering. Smile, you can see five aggregates work together. Okay? This is supported by the Buddha saying, in Tathagata, gladness. When you got gladness, you got yathabhutayana tasana. You got jhana. Jhana seeing, release in body. Yathabhutayana tasana seeing nivilakha. วิราคะความสลัดคืนอ๋อนิพพิทาและวิราคะโอเค smile you got enlightened as supported by the Buddha teaching smile more and more until your heart become gladness that is keep your heart gladness you got ยถาโพธิญาณทัศนะSing Nipitha Vilaka and Vimutti. Five step only enlightened. Okay? This is you can search in Tipitaka. Gladness Pramod. Okay? With Pramod you got Yathabhutayana Tasana. Pramod from gladness in your heart. But you don't have gladness then you have to practice smiling. Okay?More smiling until your heart gladness, then you got yathabhutayana tasana, yathabhutayana tasana or jhana, seeing what? Seeing nipitta, vilakha, and vimutti, okay? Five steps to get enlightenment, okay? That means,Smile more in daily life. Not only smile, practice smile here and in daily life still nervous attention. Only simple. Smile. then it become release all suffering. You see suffering, the cause of suffering, the end of suffering, and the way to end suffering. Smile, you got jhana, okay? Jhana seeing what? Seeing nipitta, vilaka, and vimutti. Okay? Or we call see releasement. Okay? And vimutti, we call liberation of mind. Okay? Smile, then you see releasement and liberation of mind. Very simple, but people thought it's too simple. they want practice something more complicated. Okay. Simple, they don't like. They want more system. Okay. But we call method of enlightenment. You got system. But this is the way of enlightenment, not method. Where? When you practicing whatever method of enlightenment, you not enlightened. Okay? Even you got 16 jhana, you not enlightened. Then you must come to way of enlightenment, gladness, and jhana, yatha puttayan, tasana jhana, seeing nipitta, nilaka, or releasement. And saying vimutti, okay? Now you got stuck in the method of enlightenment, okay? Today I just introduce you way of enlightenment. That means the whole day develop more and more. Method of enlightenment, you only practice only sitting meditation. When not sitting meditation, you return to master, okay? Way of enlightenment, just smile, then you go on the way, and develop more smile, you got right view, more smile, you got right resolution, more smile, you got right speech, okay? More smile, you got right action, more smile, you got right livelihood, more smile, you got right effort, more smile, you got right mindfulness, more smile, you got right meditation, okay?
Mindfulness.
Okay, mindfulness is there already. Okay? So now, today, just practicing according to the Buddha say, gladness. But how to develop gladness? Smile. Okay? Smile, then you don't have to close your eyes. Smile, then it more consciousness. And more gladness, then it more wake up. The knower wake up, And the knower become jhana, seeing. And now, close your eye and smile. And develop your wisdom, see what happening. You got gladness or not? Not yet. Maybe you got joy and pity first. Then you still need to develop more smile. More smile with loving kindness, okay? Then it will bring you to gladness, okay? Smile, you got Dhamma eye wake up here. Opening up here. Your heart become opening up like eye in your heart. Okay? In Buddhist philosophy, there are three eye. In Buddhist philosophy. The first one is physical eye. The second one is third eye. Most practitioner do vipassana, don't have Dhamma eye, only got third eye. Because they do too much concentration. Concentration develop third eye. Dhamma eye by gladness. Gladness, more Dhamma eye wake up. And how gladness? Smile. You can realize now you got eye here in your heart. Little by little wake up because you got smile from your heart or even you had not smile smile on your face first one day you have smile then you can realize wow better I smile for a long time huh? I just smile when I am 60 70 I should smile when I am 30 40 oh okay smile only very simple practice that is gladness when you gladness your heart good then you do good you not do bad not do evil and then your mind purify main teaching three main teaching of Buddhist teaching is doing good not doing evil and purify your mind one word smile because when you smile you got gladness gladness then you got doing good not doing evil and purify your mind gladness and gladness then you go on the noble eightfold path gladness you got right view right resolution right speed right action right livelihood right mindfulness right effort right mindfulness and right concentration smile only now just see how much you can smile and how good quality in your heart arising smile Smile. Either opening eye or closing eye. Smile. Nicely, gently. And develop wisdom, seeing what happening. More awareness when you smile. More awareness and more consciousness. And more relaxing together. And more consciousness of the whole body. And more consciousness in your heart. See what's happening when you smile. Then you got more wisdom. And now, before we finish this session, when you smile, you got a lot merlin. Huh? Before you do meditation, very poor merlin. Today, you have fulfilled a lot merlin. Then today, share our merlin to everybody in your country or human being with boundary, loving kindness, more and more. And then smiling to yourself for your good luck, happiness, or success with all well-being and good health. And we finish today's session. Sathu, sathu, sathu.